Hello.
Hi.
We got together a long time ago.
We were talking about how country music should stop limiting people and start opening doors. It's music brought over from all over the world.
The bluegrass, the folk, the gospel. There's so many threads woven through country music.
This is My Kind of Country, a music competition that travels the globe to break the next country music star. We're partnering with three trailblazing country musicians. Jimmy Allen.
It took me 11 years to get a record deal. I lived in my car.
Nikki Guyton.
I was the first Black female solo artist to earn a Grammy nomination in a country category.
Orville Peck.
My mask allows me to be more vulnerable and share my perspective as a gay country artist.
They are gonna search the world for musicians and invite them to Nashville.
Oh my gosh.
Ultimately, there will be one person who wins a life-changing prize from Apple Music.
This is the reason why you let your kids follow their dreams.
Got my bag packed here. Nashville, I'm coming.
Welcome to Nashville.
They say country music is three chords in the truth. It's singing about life and your life story.
Feel like I can express myself in English, so I
sing in Spanish.
I struggle with my own inner voice a little bit, but when I get to sing, I feel totally whole.
That was so sincere and beautiful, and that is country music. That's what makes you
different. There's just so much potential for something I don't think anybody's ever seen before in country music.
People that I love in country music, they don't look like me. I'm ready to show people what they've been missing.